Sir, I have not stolen. I'm not speaking lies. I've not cheated anybody. Working hard for the sake of my stomach. No magic, no black magic, and no trends in it. Look up and look down. If you give everything, for whom will you give everything? Did you give for one person?
Or did you give it for everyone? Sir, I didn't demand any money from you. Just give us all some money for tea, sir.
Look, boss. Kindly look, boss. No magic. No black magic. No trends in it. Look down. Look up. No magic. No black magic. Hereafter, to earn more money, I'll teach you something more. Okay?
Okay, uncle.
Okay. Hoop. Hey.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Oh, get up. Don't cry, my son. You're my lad. Please don't cry. I'm sorry you're hurt. Look, you will get hurt when you're learning. You need biryani, isn't it? You want?
Yes, I want.
You want, isn't it?
I want.
When I throw you up, catch the rope, okay? Then only we can. Hey, come. Let's try it once more. Come on. Hey, this time you'll have to catch the rope properly. I'll get you biryani.
Okay. I'll hold
you ready?
Tight, uncle.
I'll get you biryani. Catch the rope. Biryani! As you caught the rope, you should hold this railing also. Go!
Is the pain heavy?
Yes, Father.
How did he get hurt?
Actually...
Tell me, child, how did he get hurt? Look here. When you do the show, you must be very careful. He's just a child.
Hey, did he do that wantonly? I wonder, did you in... new item. Only then tomorrow he'll become a big showman. Hey, he's acting. What man? Huh?
You and your bloody fool. You sleep.
You're giving him the first aid, isn't it? Leave him. He'll be all right.
Andipa. Give me cash. I have to buy food for them.
Hey, I have no money with me. You were the one who rescued from the roadside and brought them here, isn't it? You take care of them. Don't try to become a godfather.
You must have a bundle of cash.
Remove your hand.
Hey, you have 400 rupees, but you don't want to give. Do you have humanity in you? Look, where did you come from? You were an orphan. I took you from the roadside and gave you shelter. You were an orphan.
Yes. As if I'm the only orphan. Huh? How about you? You are a big landlord.
No. Go. Leave.
Ram, brother, is it aching very much? Are you hungry, Ramu? Father is going now to get some food. Please wait. Please throw me up gently, Uncle.
I will get you biryani.
Okay, uncle.
Oh. Hey, just be careful. Yeah, yeah, tie to that rod. Is it okay? Okay.
Okay.
Lot of money today. Ramu? Why are you sitting alone? Is it paining?
No, Father.
You don't look all right.
Father is lying and stealing wrong, Father.
Yes. Why do you ask such questions now?
Is murdering also wrong?
Murder? Hey, did you watch some movie today? Andiyappa, look at this child today. He looks very scared. Hey, did you frighten this guy?
Why should I frighten him? Some evil should have haunted him. Tomorrow, take him to holy place and get him blessed.
Okay. Take care of those children. There are 3 more sacks there. I should get it. Don't go out for drinking. Ramu, I'll go and come.
Slow. Be careful. Take your own time. What? Are you trying to tell it to your father?
Let father come. I'll tell him.
If you tell him something, I will kill you. Understood? Not only you, your father also. I will kill both of you.
Thank you.
What are you saying? Has she died? Yes, I saw her when she was dying. Do you know that? How did uncle kill that auntie? Tell me that. Tell me, Ramu. That uncle wrung that woman's neck and killed her. Her hands and legs were shaking so much. Blood was pouring from her nose. When father comes, let us tell everything.
My dear boy.
Yes, father.
Nothing.
Tell me, father. Just tell me what's wrong.
We brought this uniform from Gosker's house. You should never say this to Shanti.
If I don't tell her, what will I get in return?
You understand? You have cash, right?
I will never do anything for free. You know that, right?
Be quiet. Hey, shh. Oh, still reading. Today the dresses are becoming expensive.
No need, father. Don't overact and create problems, okay?
My dear child, I know what you're waiting for.
Even I know.
Wow, you finally got a uniform for me, father.
Why? What happened? It's all new dress. It's been a long time since it was stitched. That's why it looks stained. Huh?
That's all. This is why I told you not to get old things.
Father, I didn't have money. I went to your classmate Hema's house and brought this, but I never knew it was torn.
That's okay, father. I'll tell her I had a headache and that's why I didn't come to school.
Shanti, remember one thing, okay? People like us, it's very tough to get the food nowadays. And also everybody knows that it's very tough to go to the school also, right? Don't worry. Until this Ramu is alive, you will not face any problems. Here we go. Are you happy now? One more thing. While on the school annual day, you should perform well, okay? In front of everyone, you should prove you are the best, okay?
Not just that. Even in education, you have to score 100% and prove that you are the best in this state. Only then we can gain respect in the society.
You will definitely do it. I hope for that. Study well, okay? I'll be back shortly.
Hey, wait. Let me come too. I have to buy rice.
Hello? How are you? Fine? I just came back yesterday from London. We shall meet today. Thank you.
Sir, there's a call from the Tirunelveli factory.
Hello? Is it ready? 500 loads of spirit for Tirunelveli and all distilleries. Fill them up immediately. What? Discount? That my PA.
Kunjita Pada, sir.
Kunjita father, we tell you.
Tirunelveli call, sir. What, brother? How are you? There is no issues of money from our boss side, so please forget it. He is giving 10% discount to everyone, but for you, he is giving 5%.
Sir, Citibank Madurai.
You do him.
Is it from
sir?
Madurai?
Yeah.
Sir,
tell me, Bob, what is the matter? What are you, manager? See, I am the PA of Udayappan, sir. I can't talk with the manager. You call your GM, I say. Hey, cut the phone, I say, man.
Daddy? It's getting late for program. Are you ready?
Aishwarya.
You don't go. Program cancel.
What? Oh my God. Daddy, please.
I was confirming the program time.
I was confused.
Sorry, thing fellow. You come in, yes. Auto.
Nice, sir.
Suresh.
Tell me, sir.
You're going to Dubai in the evening, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Give me a call when you reach
there.
Okay, sir. Mr. Ravi.
Sir.
For Mr. D'Souza coming from Canada, get him a room in Adyar Gate.
Okay, sir.
You should personally take care of him.
Okay, sir. Sure.
Home, his presentation is ready.
Already I kept inside.
Boss, my dear leader. We are waiting only for you, my dear leader.
Hey, who is your leader? First get out.
Whatever the work you give, we'll do it definitely.
Boss, we will do anything. Whatever I say, you do it now. Sir, then go outside and stand there.
Give us any work to do, sir. Please, sir.
Let it go out.
Daddy.
Yes,
sir. Daddy.
Get out, I say. Get out. Get out, I say.
Come here. Sir, we'll do anything for you.
Even a stripper in my house should have studied up to MBA. Hey, hit them all up. Throw them out of the house. Throw them.
Sir, get out of here, sir. Sir, we are going away, sir. Sir, please don't do this, sir. Sir,
hey,
sir, we are going.
Man.
Did they scare you?
I'm not scared, Dad. I just chased them out.
That's like my sweet daughter. Yeah. Get in, please.
Evening, don't forget to call me, Daddy.
Lioness of my daughter. I haven't called any police or my bodyguards. Tell me, is my daughter really safe?
Those things will be decided by our boss.
My daughter Aishwarya. Aishwarya.
Please leave me. Daddy. Daddy.
Aishwarya. Aishwarya.
Daddy.
Hey,
leave me.
Leave my daughter alone. Leave her alone. Aishwarya. Hey,
Daddy.
Leave my daughter alone. Aishwarya. Please leave her alone.
Daddy,
I beg your pardon. Please leave her alone. Aishwarya.
Please leave me.
Aishwarya. Leave her alone.
Please
leave her alone.
Can't you leave me? Just leave me.
Don't do that. Call the police.
Call the police now. Except the guard, no one can enter this place. Come on, throw her now.
No.
Daddy.
I am living only for my daughter. Kindly
your daughter's life is in danger, you are crying. Is that the only life? You damned! To save your own self, you burnt all those tender children, bloody fool! Did those children bitter you, bloody scoundrel? Only dead children are carried in new mats. You made me carry those young children in new mats. He's lying. Don't believe his words. Leave my daughter alone. Please tell me what you want. How much money do you want?
Will you give me
whatever I demand?
Ask. Whatever you want, ask me. How much ever you want, ask me.
Give back my Siva. Give back my Meera. And also my Kannan. My Muttu, Manika, Meenachi, Lakshmi. All my kids. Just give me back. You have burnt alive 24 small children. Do you know that? Can you be able to give back all those kids to me again? Come on. I'm asking you only. It's not the fake, it's not the magic, and I'm gonna say truth only. Hey, come on, look at me. Do you remember? I'm that Ramu.
Ramu?
Hey, Kadir.
Yeah.
Pour the petrol now.
No, please no. Please no. Please, leave my daughter alone. Leave my daughter alone. Please. Money. Ask them to leave my daughter. Hey, leave her alone. Hey, money. I fall on your feet. Leave her alone. Money.
Don't kill her.
Money.
But you scoundrel, you should be punished for those children's death. Also, for the Zamindar's daughter's murder. You must be punished for all that.
No, don't punish me. I don't want to be hanged. I want to live with my daughter. Money, help me. Money. You tell me whatever you want. Tell me whatever you want. I'll do that.
My beloved media and people, there are n numbers of rich peoples are in Chennai and many developments are happening. At the same time, we all should agree one thing. Many poor people and orphans are staying in the same city here in Chennai and the near places of Chennai. Only few places have good roads, other places are very damaged. We are lacking for bridges also. We don't have sufficient water and women who are delivering here in government hospital laying down near the platforms and common toilets. In few schools without roof, students are studying. The only reason for all these things, government really doesn't have sufficient funds. One of the business magnate, Mr. Udayappa from Tamil Nadu, has come forward to help government financially and to set up government economical status and to help people who are in need. I welcome Mr. Udayappa to give away a speech.
Come, you can. Make it.
I am Udayappa. This is my Kunji. Kunji.
Kunji the Badam.
Exactly. My PA. Yeah. Right from my childhood, I have the...
Stammering. I came to correct it.
In our country, more than 10 million people are wandering on the roads like orphans. They don't have even a small shelter over their head for cover. Who is going to come out and help them? Only the rich people can do it. I have more than 50,000 of acres land in this country for me. Not only this, my liquor trade, my chit funds, share market, my race horses, textiles, jewelry.
Not only that, he has lot of garments, exports, everything.
Why am I telling this to you for? Why do you need so much of money? Why do you need so much of land? For my small stomach, do I need all of this? All do I have for me is my only one daughter. For both of us to live, we don't need so much of money. I have
nearly 2,300 rupees crore of worth property with me. From that, 1,800 crore worth property I have decided to donate it to the poor of Bedi district. And a check for that, I am going to give it before you itself. I have an important announcement, collector madam. This money should be distributed to the poor exclusively. This money to the MLA, minister, engineer, tahsildar and the contractor should not be given that. For that, I
won't agree.
I shall never agree. And to whom through you should be spending this money, I shall tell you. Only through them you should spend it. This is my only one condition.
Yay! Super! Otherwise people will try to play a game.
All that I have donated, not even a single rupee is black money at all. The whole thing is super tax paid, white money.
My dear leader, if it's a white or a black money, if it is getting passed, that's enough for us.
Sir, you mean to say that who all pays super tax will have to do such good things?
How can you tell all that? I felt I should give it, I gave it. But one thing, there are filthy rich people than me also. They should come forward like me, donate the surplus money to the poor. The whole of the Indian budget could be achieved from one state itself. Then the growth of my country would be stupendously large. And only then, on the roadside, you will not even find a single orphan.
Udayappa has done this big help only to become the next CM, boss.
It's not about CM, PM, Prime Minister. The total country is speaking about this. Nobody has done such a revolution.
Just don't understand.
Nobody has understood when you become the president.
All these people should have been in the list of police first.
If he knows means he would have been taken it.
This is the duty of the collector, not mine. Even if there is a billionaire in Karnataka, money is money only. What do you say?
Hey, don't play with this collector, you...
Madam, when such thing happened, you should have informed me if the collector wasn't in town, please. Because there are some formalities which I know.
Sir, I didn't expected all these things. I arranged a program. Udayappa sir promised to do good things to this district.
Madam... To know politics, we should not study IAS.
I may don't know politics, but as Udayappa sir told, people like you with excess money, if you people give away the excess money to the poor, I definitely know the economic status of our country.
You spoke a nose card cut. You can leave, madam, now.
Okay, sir. I'm leaving.
Yes.
Is that you? Oh, I'm so sorry.
Which office is this?
First office.
Oh.
Why, sir? Today morning you did not have your medicine. Leader's house.
Which leader?
Ruling party leader, sir.
Oh, our leader, right?
Yeah.
Tell me in that way, okay? Come on.
Thank God you're with me, else my position would have gone long back.
Most welcome, sir. Hey, catch it. Oh, thank you. I will never leave you to remove your cap, sir.
Thank you. Hey, she's an actress, right? What is the name of this actress?
Oh my God, she's our district collector,
ah,
sir.
Priya Alexander. Welcome.
Hello.
I have a memory loss problem.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry.
That Udayappa is a crack. His cousin DGP. He is completely mad. Useless idiot.
Sir. Good morning, sir.
You said you will catch them now. Where are they?
Who?
Your cousin brother, Mr. Udayappa.
Oh, my cousin, right? Sir, after surrendering the money, he took a flight for a tour, sir. I know about my cousin very well, sir. Even to spend a single rupee, he thinks a lot, sir.
Stupid. I'll put both of you in jail.
What a DGP.
Hey, you keep quiet. There is no time to play. We should make people know that Udayappa did this only when we said that. Election is nearing. Hey, DGP.
Sir?
Arrange Udayappa's congressional meeting immediately.
Country is in a very good condition.
I am always concerned about my family and my country. Jai Hind. Where is my wife? From today, no one should sleep on the platform in our city because everyone is going to get a house. Sweetheart, I've got some good sweets to eat for you. And now I'm going to spend some very good time with my sweetheart. Yeah. Where is my sweetheart? I am not able to see her. Oh, you are here, dear. Let me enjoy with my sweetheart this night. Yeah.
Oh my god, who is this?
Hey, this time also you are drunk and behaving like that. Huh?
No, sorry.
You idiot.
You're drunken.
Sorry. You bloody idiot. Oh my god.
In the middle of the night and this is...
Oh, my sweetheart is here. Wow, you look a little sorry. This is my sweetheart.
Who is that? My sweetheart is talking male voice. Hey, is that you?
I thought my sweetheart has changed.
She hasn't changed. You have only changed. You idiot. I had a quarter and I was sleeping very well. But you just came and wake up me.
Hey, this is my sweetheart's yellow sari. Where is my sweetheart? Tell me.
She has flown somewhere.
Where is she?
Come on, see. That's it.
What? Useless idiot. Falling here like a football?
That stupid fellow, he pushed me.
Idiot, don't you know who is your wife? Don't you recognize who is your wife?
Actually, I was trying to find out her. Unfortunately, he mistook me, dear.
I think you got used to it. I don't want to see you. Get lost.
My dear friend, where is my sweetheart? I will not be able to sleep tonight without seeing my sweetheart.
She went to the movie. Go and search her for that. Don't disturb others. Go and sleep.
What show are you going tonight?
Why should I say this to you?
Can I join with you, Charchu?
Useless idiot. Huh? Idiot. Don't disturb me. Go and sleep. Go.
For how long am I asking you? I want to see one show with you. When will you show me, Charchu?
How many brands you have in a 5-star hotel? But you always prefer to have a local item.
Hey, come on. Tell me frankly, where are you getting me?
We have gone almost the entire city tonight. These people are just cheating.
We are very nearby. Please wait for some more time. Excuse me, sir. Turn left and stop the jeep,
you
sir.
Mean in this slum area?
Sure, sir. Oh, all type of fresh girls available in this slum area. Sir, that girl only.
You're showing me the slum girl?
Sir, mother promise is a fresh fish only. You wear a good clothes and see her, she will be like a
Yes, he's right only, buddy. She is looking much beautiful as a flower. Come on, guys.
Sir, my fees.
What?
There is a good piece, so give me fees, I can. Thanks a lot, sir. Go ahead, enjoy.
Get lost, man.
Come on, escape.
She's really poor, guys. She's dreading under the street light.
Yeah. In fact, now I'm able to see her just like a beautiful flower. Just like a jasmine.
Hey. Yeah. She's not a flower. She's a bud.
Come on.
Come on.
Father!
Hey, stop that.
Hey, why are you calling your dad? I'm your cousin here, right?
Oh my god, just leave me. Get lost.
Hey, stop that.
Brother!
Stop.
Brother!
Guys, come on. Let's catch him.
Hey, just finish up, buddy.
Hey! Stop! Stop! Stop right over there! Hey, stop! I'm telling to you only!
This is also nice. In my lifetime, I haven't uttered a like this.
No, sir, please. Leave me,
come
please,
on, I
sir.
Said. Hey, I've given a lot of money.
No, sir. I'm not that type of girl. Please leave me, sir.
Everyone will say like this only. You want 500,000 extra? Get it? Okay,
oh,
come
my
on.
God. Please, sir. I'm telling you. I'm not that type of girl, sir. Leave me.
Just shut your mouth.
Do you know who am I? Whatever I think, I'll definitely get it.
Don't just shout like this.
Don't do anything to me, sir. I will die.
Huh. Don't act, okay?
You are from a big family. What can I do? Tell me. Please, sir. I have only shame. I'm telling you. Please don't do this, sir. I will fall at your feet. Please, sir.
Just leave
me alone, sir. Please, sir.
Hey, where are you? Hey, don't.
Hey, stop, man.
What do you want?
What leaving the place?
Huh?
Do you think I'm a joker? Take the amount.
I have given it before. What else?
That is advance. Where is the settlement?
Oh, bloody, you always want more.
Scoundrel.
Hey, that's what makes sense.
Get out. Who was that? How dare came to my place? Who was this? Shami? How you came here? What happened? Why are you crying?
One fellow is chasing me.
Chasing?
Please save me, sister, please.
Who is that?
Save me, sister. Oh.
Okay, you go that side. I'll take care. Okay? This guy. I have seen him somewhere. Got caught, huh?
Hey, who the hell are you?
You bloody idiot.
Hey, come on.
Give me the amount. Take the money. How dare you hug me and just leave me like that? Take out your purse.
Hey, come on, leave me.
Take out.
Hey, I'll give you.
Take out.
Don't touch me. Hey,
I'm
leave
just
me. I'll give you definitely.
Hey, hey,
I'm begging you.
The purse.
Please leave me. Please.
Take out.
Please.
I won't
leave
you.
I'll give it to you. Hey, come on.
Get out of my sight.
My dear students and respected teachers, with deep regrets, we wish to inform that the Honorable Minister of State Police Department, Mahad Ganapati, who had agreed to grace the occasion of our annual day celebration along with inauguration of our esteemed school's new complex, is unable to attend the event due to unavoidable circumstance. To avoid the postponement of this event, he has deputed his son, Mr. Raju, to grace the occasion on his behalf as his representative.
Hello, sir.
Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Now, I call upon our school leader Shanti to give away the welcome speech. Respected principal of the school, the teachers of the school, the students and guests of the school, I pay my respects to you all. I am poor, but yet I have been given a chance to talk on the stage today before all of you. I was on the platform with no address, but yet I am here now. I have been given admission in the school. I thank the principal. Thank you, ma'am. But there are also people who have no conscience at all. And here they are present now. There are poor people like me who feel very bad, and it is due to these people. They feel happy. Yesterday night, something happened. But actually, don't know
how to tell all of you what happened yesterday night. But unfortunately, I'm not able to stop myself from telling you all. I was studying yesterday night with the help of street lights. During that time, that instance happened to me. Then my brother came and gifted me this new school uniform. You may all think whether this is such a big thing, but for poor people like us, getting one uniform a year is such a big thing. Do you all know that? We all want to live with dignity, but there are people who want to torture us. They do not let us live with dignity.
What, sir? Is it sweating badly?
It's okay.
Kavita, switch on the fan.
Yes, ma'am.
Sir, you are the son of a minister. Please have a big heart and help all of us, sir. Please, it is a request. I'm sorry, I'm telling all of you my personal story. All of you, please forgive me. On the behalf of my esteemed school, I welcome all of you. Please come, everybody. Thank you. Thank you.
Shanti.
Huh?
Come here. Her name is Shanti. Very brilliant student. What is the mark on your head?
Actually...
Sorry.
I tripped and fell down.
Okay, you can leave now.
Okay.
Hey, you guys don't know about me. Do you know who
I
am?
Whoever you might be, but do you know what you have done?
I'm telling you to leave me. Come on. How dare you? You touched my Shanti. Will you do it once again, huh? She is my life, you know that? Doing like this to my sister, I will not leave you alive.
You said you're a big hero, no? Come on, hit me! Hit me, man!
Hey! Hey, get me the rope!
Hey, how are you feeling now? What are you staring? I only planned all this. Do you think girls in slums are prostitutes? Yes, I'm prostitute, you roadside Romeo. Do you know to how many orphans we are providing food and shelter? You know, those kids, when they suffer in hunger, I was not least bothered about myself. If you're boozed up, do you want girl for your pleasure? What do you thought about us? Huh? Are you not ashamed of you? What family background do you have? God might wish me to have a background like you, but my fate. I'm born in this slum without any background. Gee, get lost.
Hey, it's okay with the painting. Go and get that, okay?
Brother, move!
Hey! Stop it!
What happened to him?
He's running like that. Nothing for now. Don't you have eyes to see?
The fellow who tortured you, Vada has tied him up. Today he's dead.
Where?
In the forest house. From here. What are you seeing? If my brother comes, he will definitely kill you. Understand that. You are from a big family. Please don't harm my brother. I'm begging you. I'm asking forgiveness on his behalf. Please go away immediately from here.
Just listen to me. I'm a bad guy only. The way you behaved in the school, it totally changed me. At that moment itself, I really felt ashamed. Just for you, in this world, I will do anything for you, because I love you a lot.
Please don't talk like this. My brother will come. Please go away from here.
Whoever comes, whatever happens, I don't worry about it. All I need is one and only your love alone and your affection.
Why are you blabbering like this? Oh my God, please go away from here. Please, understand.
Just for you, I'll bear my life also.
This sounds like the title of a newly released film, I think.
Get inside. Sit down.
They are testing us. We're making us sit here. For ordinary cases, they take us to station and beat us. But this is Minister's son's case.
Come inside.
We will be tracked. Let us sit and get those thrashing.
Please take your seat.
It's okay, ma'am. I'll stand here.
We all were waiting for you both only. Where you went?
In my area, Amman Temple Festival. They wanted some leaves to decorate and play. Was it wrong?
Nothing wrong in that. What is your name?
Nelly Kuppamani. And this is...
Ramu.
It was very difficult for us to find you both.
We don't have a permanent address. But had we known that police were calling us, we would have come before.
It was not police. I only asked you to come. Why I called you was, Mr. Udiyappan contributed 1,800 crores to that district.
Yes, yes. We saw it on TV.
Udiyappa's letter states that he wants to give away all his amount to the people who are in need.
Oh, is it so?
You want to know who are those people?
I don't know.
It's you both only. Nelly Kuppamani, Nelly Kuppam Ramu. You both should take care of this plan. You both are responsible for this plan.
You mentioned some amount.
1,800 crores.
1,800
crores.
Crores?
Madam, how many zeros for 1 crore rupees?
I will help you with all the sources, but you both have to monitor all the things. This is very big responsibility. As he mentioned your name, even government cannot change anything. So you have to take charge of this.
I understand the meaning of salute only now.
If you really don't want to waste money, definitely you both have to act wise.
Brilliancy is the biggest problem for us.
I want to ask you this. What is the link between you and Udiyappa? Do you know him personally?
Collector madam, I also wanted to talk about the same to you. What is the relationship between us and him? Do you know something about it?
Udiyappa giving money is a big surprise. This is a very big surprise.
Yes.
Collector madam, we live on streets. Will we have problems because of these crores?
Don't worry. Everything will be fine. Best of luck.
Thank you, madam.
Welcome.
Hello.
Are you Mr. Nelly Kuppamani?
You are...
I am Kattukuppam President Panchayat Mr. Mani. I have got the car. Please come with me.
Oh, no.
Good morning, sir. I am Mandopa Ganesh, Councillor. I want to come to your house to discuss some important matters.
No. I'll come to your house with the police.
I'll take you in my car. Please come with me, sir.
Sir, please believe me. I'm more powerful than this stupid fellow. You can come with me. I will take you.
Oh, no, please
come with me. No, please come with me.
You have my hand, sir. Come with me, please.
Sir, please accept my request, sir. Sir, please, sir.
Quick, sir, quick, quick,
I
come on,
open
quick.
The door. You just shut up.
Sir?
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. You're opening our car doors for new guys too, huh? What kind of watchman?
What watchman?
He's wearing khaki dress.
DGP.
Oh, DGP also works as watchman? I have never been to this place.
What do you mean?
Oh, mean fish. I like it very much.
What is your name?
Money.
Can I call you Money Cousin?
Why?
My cousin's all money is with you. So you're my Money Cousin.
Very clever. All of a sudden you came and brought us in a car.
Dad, I know for what reason they have called us. See there.
Brother, forget what have happened in the past. He did not know what to do then. We came here to apologize.
It's okay. Only you people have to forgive me. I thought you people have came to beat me. That's what.
Mistake is on me only, right?
Brother.
What happened? Is there any problem happening
no
here?
No problem. Why you brought these people here?
Even I don't know about that.
Just to talk about a very big issue. Dad only called here. They are not irresponsible people like you guys. Just to serve the common man, they work a lot. Do you know that? Finish the talk soon and let them go out, okay?
I don't have any hungry on you. I'm leaving, okay?
Sir, you called him as Money's cousin. It is right, sir. Which money? Which cousin? Come on. Come on.
Leave me. I don't want to sit here. No, don't disturb me. This is too... Please, leave me. I say, don't disturb me.
Catch a crow and make it sleep on the bed. Will it sleep?
No. He will sit now. Okay, see here. Sir, please sit down.
Sir,
you also please sit, sir. Thank you. Now they are ready, sir. Sir.
Everybody should be benefited by this. I shall tell you an idea for that. Gundappa. This is Gundappa from Ramanathapura.
Hey, let's run. Patient looks like a hired killer.
Don't worry, cousin. He's also our cousin only.
This Gundappa is a big billionaire in Tamil Nadu. He will give you 50 crores of rupees.
Oh my god, 50 crores? Once I see it, I'll faint.
Then why didn't you faint when Kudiyappa gave you 1800 crore rupees?
They have shown only in the papers, right? No problem, sir.
Then it's okay. I'll also give you a stamp paper. Just sign it and give it to me.
Sir, that money is only for the good things, not for the bad stuff, sir. Forget it, ask me something else.
Then do one thing. Currently, where you are staying in Nellikuppam,
yes, sir.
Built a house for them elsewhere and vacate that land for me. I have taken an advance for that land.
We can't build a home, sir.
Why?
We can take only the balance money, sir. That is the response, right?
What is this man? You yourself an orphan, you don't have any property on your name. Then why you are talking about responsibility?
Please forgive us, sir. We just can't vacate from that place and we can't sign it on the papers. We have a lot of work, sir. Come on, Dad.
Where is Shanti? Shanti! I mean Shanti. You know Shanti? She's studying in the corporation school. You know her?
Go!
Go, go.
1 minute. I just want to talk to you.
Please, go. Look there.
I'll come back. I'll talk to you later. Okay, bye. I'll talk to you later, okay? Bye.
I don't want to see you again.
Sorry.
I will not leave you so easily.
Hello, madam.
Hello.
We have given the allotment details to everyone, ma'am.
We were suffering in hut. You provided us a good shelter. We don't have words to thank you.
We were suffering on the road, but because of you, we got a house. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. Very much.
You all should thank Ramu, not me.
Welcome, ma'am.
Good morning, madam.
Why all of a sudden
you just came here to see how the work is going on.
Oh, it's okay.
First, you finished all these works, right?
Yes, madam. Another 4,000 houses will be built in this month itself, ma'am. Saidapet Overbridge and Adamakam Hospital work has already been done. Nadapet Market and Thruanmuir survey work is alone pending, ma'am. We will complete it as soon as possible.
Good. Thus, concrete works are done?
Yeah, exactly.
When you finish all the projects, this district will shine as a small Singapore. All this credit goes to Ramu.
It's all as per your advice only.
Give that.
What is this, ma'am?
Read this.
Buddy, your news has come in the headlines. Hey, what a big photo, man. The man who fulfilled the dreams of poor people, Nellikuppam Ramu. Excellent, buddy.
Satisfied.
Leader, this is not a normal issue. That Udayappan absconded after giving the 1800 crores. No one knows where he is. But our defense ministry is saying that there is a terrorist group involved in this activity. Tell me what is the truth.
Sir, within next 24 hours, I will bring that Udayappan in front of you, sir. Else, I will change my name, sir.
This is your last chance. If this doesn't happen, you won't be the DGP anymore.
That's what is going to happen.
Ajay, where is the commissioner?
Yes, sir. Our department is completely searching, sir. We will definitely find him at the earliest, sir.
Please come, ma'am.
You said we have to meet minister. Why you brought him here?
That minister will be here only. That's what I'm searching for him. Oh my god, hippopotamus! I don't know why he is laughing like this now.
Collector madam, kindly take your seat.
No sir, I'll wait in room.
Hello! Priya Alexander, IAS. I've been following you for a lot of time. You can never, never know anything about this Minister Ganapati. Okay, let us leave all that. I'll come to the point. You vacate all the beggars from the Nellikuppam land and hand over that place to me. Tell people that Mani and Ramu are not worth doing that contract job. And the remaining 1,000 crore rupees contract, give it to Ramanathapuram Gundappa. If you don't do that, then I myself don't know what is going to happen to you.
What, sir, are you threatening me? People like you misusing your post and mishandling the government money and settling easily. I cannot do anything against law, sir. I'm sorry.
Listen! Stop! Multi-millionaire Alexander's only daughter. Oh, mother, I'm hungry. Please give me some food. I'm hungry. I know all your history. Even after becoming an IAS officer, you are still with the beggars only. I can understand you. I will take care of you. Where is your father, the rich beggar Alexander?
Stop it. You can speak anything about me, but you don't have any rights to talk about Father Alexander. Up to 3 years I was begging in tree. He only saved me. Now I am IAS because of him only, Father Alexander. After his death, I joined my name with his name, only to save myself from people like you.
Oh!
You people told me that I am a billionaire, not me. Mr. Ganapati, I am not a person as you think. Goodbye.
Faster, please.
Where are we traveling to so fast?
To collector's house. Madam is very supportive. She lost her job because she fought for us.
Hey, come on, get out.
Hey,
I said
hey,
get out.
Hey, leave me.
Will you not listen to our minister?
No, hey,
you will have to face the consequences. Come with me. Hey, leave my father. Don't try to play with us. Hey, I said do it. Hey, you. Hey. Hey, if you want to go alive, put your thumb impression. Otherwise, we will kill you and we will throw you away. Hey.
Why have you called me here?
Just to tell you, every day I wanna see you. Why? Don't you wish that?
Nothing like that, sir. But now, my father and brother are not angry with you anymore. But if we meet like this regularly, and they get to know, then...
Let me be frank. I really respect your brother and your dad a lot. We have lot of money with us. But still, my dad is searching one and only for the money. But still, even being a poor guy, your brother is helping others a lot. Your brother is really a great person, do you know that? But my dad is really, really very bad. I respect your brother a lot. Not only for his heart alone, but for his braveness. On the day, he bet my father's man very boldly. Just like your father and brother, I don't have anyone in my life.
Why? You have your father, right? And he's such a powerful man, you know
he
that?
He might be a big shot, but still, your dad and your brother really loves you a lot, right? I don't have presents like that.
Shall I tell you something? My father is not my biological father, and my brother is not my biological brother. When he was very small, this happened. I will tell you now.
I'm hungry. Mother, I'm hungry. Please give me something. I'm hungry.
Please give me something to eat, Mother. Please. Hey, be quiet.
Hey, burn the spoon immediately. Tomorrow is the festival day. We have earned a lot of money.
My biological mother will be living somewhere else. When I was very small, I was kidnapped. That animal...
Listen carefully. You have to do what I said or else you will die hungry.
They burnt my skin and tortured me. They made us beg by taking us to all temples. This was not only my plight but also the plight of other children who were with me. They will force us to beg and they all will earn a lot. They will not even give us water to drink. They'll tell us that if we are fat, they won't give us money. They'll tell us that if we are not hungry, we won't cry. That is why we were starved all the time. I kept crying, Mother. Not only because of my hunger, but because my parents may come to this temple and if they recognize me, they will hug me and kiss me. That is why I want to go back to my family, whoever they are. I don't want to live like this. Nobody came. But one day, my father came into my life and saved me. Thank God for that. But now in my life, I know that I will never be able to see my biological parents. I have no hope. My life will be like this.
All your life, I'm there for you.
Oh my God!
Hey! You good for nothing fellow? Got only beggar girl to love under this sun for you? Listen, let me tell you clearly, you know only the one side of your father. Don't wish to see the other side. Get out!
I know. You only killed my mom. I know everything about you.
Good for nothing, fellow.
Why did you brought me here?
Tell me.
I'm moving.
Hey! Hold him, man! Don't leave him! Hold him!
Leave me!
Please! Leave me,
Come on! Leave me! Come on!
leave me, guys, please.
Come. Henceforth, this is going to be your world. You will never see the beggar girl again in your life.
Dad, sir, tell cool, them to sir, stop sir. It.
Please listen
Dad,
to please. Us.
All came together. What is the matter?
My village people want only one thing to be done. They want our Ramu to be a candidate in the coming election.
Oh, really? Very good.
I told you long before, Collector Madam will definitely support us.
We do not know how to file the papers, so you must help us in filing the papers.
Whatever you all wish, definitely I will help you out. Ramu, is your name in voters list?
No, ma'am.
Then how can you contest an election? Your name is not in voters list. You don't have ration card. Indian law states people like you without all these things are not citizens.
I have tried for the ration card umpteen times. They want a permanent address, a number and all other details. But we don't have such details. But whatever it is, we are also born in this country. We are living here.
What you are saying is all right. But in a country, a person without citizenship cannot contest in any elections.
But all my people are supporting me. Is it not possible for me?
People's support alone is not enough. You need citizenship.
Citizenship, citizenship. You are talking one and only about citizenship. Whatever the things we are paying the tax for it. But still, the tax is going to the government, right? Government wants us to pay the tax, but still they will not give the citizenship, right?
What we can do, Ramu, that is our law. That is the rules and regulations.
Listen, ma'am. We don't know about that rules and regulations. Whatever the terms and conditions you are saying now, people like me doesn't know about it, ma'am. Please forgive me if I am wrong, ma'am. Come on, Dad, let's go.
I am the leader's son, but you know, I don't know politics at all. Because to save the people of our country, it's not necessary to know about politics. This my father used to tell me.
But his father taught him what and all a politician
America,
should do.
America, Australia, Germany, Europe, I've traveled to almost every part of this world and come to this country. You know, if I win this election, there will not be any poor people or slum area in our city. You will find it very difficult to see a poor person in our city. It's my assurance.
Clap, 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 clap.
The entire slums in this area, I will arrange a bulldozer to destroy it completely. And in that area, I will build up spacious apartments and I will sell it to others.
Sir, we don't have proper homes, sir.
I will take them all in a big container and throw them away out of the city.
My God.
Vote for Ramu! Vote for Ramu!
Vote for Ramu!
Vote for Ramu! Vote for Ramu!
My dear people, please don't forget about this election. It's our duty to throw all the politicians in this election. Just to save the poor people like us, please vote for me!
Ramu!
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 To help all poor people, you people have to vote for me in this election. But still, in this constituency, my name is not in the candidate list, but still, the cheating politician name is there. Because I don't have the family card, I don't have an address, I'm an orphan. Just being born in this country as an orphan and also living on the roadside, I'm not able to get the citizenship like a common man in this country. Do you know, there are a lot of people like me in this country who are living without the citizenship like me. There's about 10 crores in this country. Could you believe it? But that's the truth. That's the fact. When I was born, I've been thrown into the dustbin just like that. It's really a wrong way. Is it my mistake to be an orphan? Is it my mistake for my parents to behave like that? I don't know which religion and community I belong to. Is it my fault that I am unable to compete in this election? Come on, tell me people, come on. But all this is government's fault only. Come on people, come on, tell me.
Yes, you are right. All the children who are born in this world
belongs to God only. All the orphan children who were born in this world has the equal rights only. As per the say of lot of people, they also has the mutual rights to enjoy everything, whatever available in this world. And that has to be a rule also. But still, does our country has that rule? No. Our country rule is one and only created for the rich people and for their benefits. That's what lot of people like me losing their life in this country. But I don't want to be one among them. I'm betting the government in this election now.
Whoever has the rights to vote has to go to the election booth and they have to vote one and only for me.
How it is possible?
So you want to know how to vote for me? Even if my name is not there, right? I have an idea for that. If you all people really respect me, everyone please go to the polling booth, get the election slip. After getting the ink mark on your finger, please don't vote for anyone and drop the paper into the election box. And once if the results has been declared, if the count of the paper without the marks is high, that will not be the rejected vote. That will be my vote. It's like I have won the election. If that happens, is the government is ready to announce me as the MLA for this constituency?
Hey, jokers, he's like you.
He may be a joker or not, but still see the crowd. He is getting lot of applause there.
What our leader says is very true, sir. He should be admitted in the mental hospital immediately.
Like the way he said, if nobody's going to poll, my son will win this election.
How is it?
We will get our party's votes, you know. All that is ours.
Yeah, correct.
What an idiot. Votes.
If the count of that is high, what will you do, sir?
Oh, no. If he wins, I'll make him in my ministry. He will be the home minister, okay? Do you understand? Are you satisfied?
Good morning. The election results. The election which was contested very recently, since the ruling party is leading in almost all the areas with a very good margin, they will form the government once again. This is their second consecutive win. The opposition party complains that the untimely death of Mr. Ganapati, ex-MLA, that is the reason behind the split of votes. But in this election, a miracle has happened which the people have not seen in any of the election till date. Manthoppe constituency MLA's son, Mr. Sundarajan. Opposition party Mr. Ayyappan contested each other. Mr. Sundarajan has received about 8,000 votes. Mr. Ayyappan has received about 6,000 votes. But the total number of votes in this area is about 2,72,000. Out of this, about 2,58,000 votes belongs to the Nota category. As per the election rules, the Nota votes cannot be taken into account. But in this election, a miracle has happened. A peculiar type of election canvassing has been happened in this area. During the election canvassing, the slum orphan Mr. Nellikuppam Ramu, he had challenged the government that if the number of Nota votes is on the higher side, then he has won in this election. And it has happened now.
I told you on that day itself, don't spare him.
Even now, don't worry. We are still in power. I'll legally punish him.
Where is the tunnel? Tell me! Where is the tunnel?
Sorry,
what will die in my hand?
Sir,
tell me!
Don't beat me, sir.
Where is the tunnel?
Sir, I'm begging you, sir.
Tell me!
I know that, sir. I'll tell you, sir.
You know that? Then tell me.
What,
tell me.
Sir?
No, I won't beat you. I won't beat you.
Everything I couldn't bear.
Okay, I won't beat you. Tell me.
No, I'm telling you, sir. You know that? From Velur till Palengote, there is a very big tunnel.
Oh. Yes, sir. Then I will tell you, sir.
Yes, sir.
I know,
you
sir.
Know where is it? Then tell me immediately.
King Tipu Sultan had built the fort, sir. It is inside that, sir.
Abandoned idiot. Choking with me.
Don't eat that, sir.
Take it!
me, where have you kept Odayappa's dead body? Come on, tell me!
I didn't kill him!
Ramu, just listen to me. They have kidnapped Shanti. They have taken her somewhere. Hey, please save her. Ramu.
Hey, Shanti, listen to me. Tell me. Tell me. Hey, tell me the truth.
Hey. Please don't beat him.
Why not?
I will show where Odayappa is now.
Where is he?
Come with me.
Okay. Hey, just lift this. Come on, quick, lift it. Hey, he's trying to play a game with us. Come on, catch him quick.
Sir, me? It's looking very scary, sir.
You're not fit to be in the police department. Useless fellow. Come with me.
Livelihood, and you want to marry my son and become my daughter-in-law? I will never let this happen till as I am alive here. I will never let this happen. I wanted to live as a good man and know what I'm going to do to you. You will know.
Please leave me, sir.
Ramu, brother, please save me.
That I let you alive. I will never do that again.
Shanti.
Leave. Home is just time now. Go, clear out.